up here and along Missingh Bridge. I'm choosing to go here, up here, and then come down the stairs. Best view up here of the entrance of the Richmond River. This is where you go down the stairs to pick up where I turned to go up the hill. Down there, going to walk up this hill. This is where the stairs start. Did you go for a swim? Is it cold?
It's not bad.
But you did the stairs. You did the stairs.
No, I ran and then I'd jump in.
That was great. It's so painful.
It would be. This is where the walk comes down to Shores Bay. You can go for a swim here. Very well protected and very popular. I'm going to walk out to along the north wall to view if there's any whales. From here you go up the hill and then down past the caravan park and you pick up this walk along the wall and that will take you out to North Wall. People learning to ride the surfboards. This is out the front of Shores Bay Caravan Park. Pick up the walk here. Beautiful Shores Bay. And follow this pathway all the way out to North. This is the Marine Rescue Tower. And out there you can see the entrance. And as it is always busy, with people enjoying the view. This is where you end your walk from the north wall back down along